it's Nina. Thanks for joining me today for another installment of our Funny Friday series featuring art impressions. So I'm going to be using the Art Impressions Birthday Buggy Ride stamp and die set today to create a really fun and playful scene. So the stamp and dies come together when you purchase this set. And the fun thing about this particular set is that you can customize the scene to fit exactly what you want. I thought it would be really cool to put my little buggy at the bottom of the cart and then have a giant stack of presents coming out from inside of the buggy. I did stamp a couple other elements from this stamp set to add in addition to the presents and the buggy, such as the ribbon streamers and also the party hat. So I'm going to color my images with Copic markers. The most detailed part of the coloring was the buggy, so I did want to make sure I showed you that. I colored it with a couple of teal markers. That was BG11, BG18, and BG13. So I colored the buggy with that, and then I used some green, which was YG03 and YG09, to add some shading to the little convertible top. I added that same green onto the hubcaps for the wheels, and then I also colored all of the presents and ribbon that was part of the rest of this stamp set, and these are what's going to be embellishing our buggy. I colored a bunch of presents, and I used a variety of rainbow colors. We've got some oranges, yellow, I did use a little bit of red, some blue. If you want all the exact colors that I used for the presents, I do have them linked below in the video description or over on the blog, so be sure to check that out. After coloring all of my images, I then pulled out the coordinating dies, and I'm going to hold them down with some masking tape. I have some masking tape here, and I'm just using small pieces to help hold the dies in place so that they don't shift as I run them through my die cut machine. After die cutting all of my elements, I'm pulling out the Gemini foil press, but you could use any hot foil machine that you have. I'm going to use our Simon Says Stamp Mini Slimline Falling Dots Hot Foil Plate and some foil from Gemini. I'm going to be using these two pieces together to make a foiled background to go behind my buggy and the presents. So I have had my plate inside of my hot foil machine heating up so that way I can lay my cardstock and my foil. We want the pretty side of the foil facing down onto the foil plate and then your cardstock on top of that. And then we're going to run this through our die cut machine. And in this case, I'm using the Gemini Junior to run that through. So I had the confetti kind of falling down, going from right to left. That was the look I was intending for because I'm going to have the presents stacked up on the right hand side. So I thought the confetti coming down from the right would look really good and balance the scene out. I have a strip of gray cardstock that I'm just going to attach to the bottom of my scene. And then we'll start attaching things like the buggy and all the presents using some foam tape. So I'm putting foam tape on the backside of each of these elements and then stacking them inside of the buggy. And like I said, we're gonna go from the buggy and then kind of lean the presents up towards the right just a little bit to make it look like this is a really big stack, a little bit top heavy, and these could easily fall over if the car drives a little too fast. So I wanted to create something fun and whimsical here. I pulled out a sentiment here from the Simon Says Stamp Beautiful Bouquet stamp set. It's that stamp set on the top right, and I also have it linked in the video description below. But I'm using that sentiment that I white heat embossed onto some teal cardstock to put as my greeting. I'm gonna cover many sections of the presents in the car with some aqua shimmer pen. And then I also pulled in some clear sequins, and I'm gluing a few of these in and around my scene, and even a couple of them layered up on top of the car. So these clear sequins will really embellish the scene a bit more, and it's also going to provide a bit more sparkle too. Okay, so our card is pretty much done at this point. The only thing left was I wanted to make sure to put this onto a colored card base, and I decided to go with Sea Glass from Simon Says Stamp. So I put down a couple strips of foam tape and then I'm going to lay my scene, which is just slightly smaller than an A2 size card, right down into that adhesive. And that's going to complete this very funny birthday card using the Birthday Buggy Rides stamps and dies from Art Impressions. Okay, so before we go, I did want to ask a quick question. If you were going to make this card and you had the Birthday Buggy Ride stamp set, what color would you color the Volkswagen? Of course, my favorite color is teal, so I had to color it with teal color. But I'm curious, what color would you use? Let me know in the comments below. Well, thank you so much for watching today. I'll be back very soon with more to share with you all. But until then, I hope you all have a very creative day. Bye!